day, ladies and gentlemen. I am your teacher, Dexter.
And I am teacher, Lale.
And we're here to introduce to you the different laws of exponents. So, let us now proceed to the first law of exponent. It is said that a raised to m multiplied by a raised to n is equal to a raised to the power of m plus n. For example, a squared multiplied by a cubed is equal to a raised to the power of 2 plus 3 and then equal to a to the power of 5. Let us go now to the third law of exponent, wherein quantity AB raised to m is equal to A raised to m, B raised to m. For example, 4A raised to 3. This will be equal to 4 cube A cube and is equal to 64 A cube.
Now, for our fourth law, if A is not equal to 0, then A raised to m divided by A raised to n is equal to A raised to m minus n, wherein m is greater than n. For example, 6
raised to 3 divided by 6 raised to 2 is equal to 6 raised to 3 minus 2,
or 6 raised to 1.
Our fifth law says that if B is not equal to 0, then A over B raised to M is equal to A raised to M over B raised to M. For example, A over 2 raised to 2 is equal to A squared over 2 squared, or A squared over 4. The last one we will discuss in this lecture, the negative exponent. It says that A is not equal to 0 and n is any real number. A raised to negative n is equal to 1 over raised A raised to n. For example, 4 raised to negative c is equal to 1 over 4 raised to c.
Those are the laws of exponents.
We hope that you have learned something new today.
Again, I am the teacher, Dexter.
And I am the teacher, Dave.
Thank you, goodbye, and see you next time.